Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and More Talks Career. So here I am with another video. So in today's video, I thought of coming here and talking to you guys about two different scholarships that you can apply to if you are planning to study in Canada for next fall, September 2023. So I will be sharing with you guys about everything that you need to know about these scholarships, like what are the different eligibility criteria, what are the different financial benefits that you will be receiving under this scholarship, and how you can apply for it and become recipients of this scholarship. So now let's get into the video. The first scholarship that I will be sharing with you guys is the Lester B. Pearson Scholarship. In simple terms, Lester B. Pearson Scholarship is an annual fully funded scholarship offered to students who are planning to pursue their undergrad studies at University of Toronto. Now let's just talk about the specific details about this scholarship. So what's interesting about this scholarship is that it is almost open to all respective fields that you can think of. So you can choose from almost 700 programs that is offered by UFT, from humanities, social sciences, life sciences, physics, mathematical science, commerce, management, computer science, engineering, physical education, music or architecture. You can choose any of these programs under this scholarship, and if you are selected for this scholarship, so you can study any of these programs for absolutely free at University of Toronto. Also, I would like to put a disclaimer here, as UFT has made it open to almost all fields under this scholarship, so the competition is too high. You can estimate yourself that how many students will be applying for this scholarship under so many programs. So the competition level automatically gets high. So prepare your application well before applying for this scholarship. So this scholarship is highly competitive in nature, but it is completely worth it to apply for this scholarship because the financial benefits that you will be receiving under this scholarship is endless. So now let's just talk. Benefits that you will be receiving under this scholarship is, first, your entire tuition fees will be funded by them. Second, you will also be receiving monthly allowance or stipend for your daily living expenses. Third, you will also be getting book allowance as well. Also, your meals are covered under this scholarship. And also you will be getting transportation allowance as well, and all your other expenses are also covered for all the 4 years under this scholarship. So basically what you need is, you initially need the amount to apply for this scholarship at University of Toronto, and if you are accepted, then your 4 year graduation will almost be free. Almost kya, completely free hone wali hai aapki. अगर आप इस स्कॉलरशिप में एक्सेप्ट हो जाते हो, देन आप फ्री में कनाडा में पढ़ सकते हो फॉर योर अंडरग्रेड स्टडीज अंडर दिस स्कॉलरशिप. नाउ लेट्स जस्ट टॉक अबाउट द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया फॉर दिस स्कॉलरशिप, दैट हु कैन अप्लाई एंड हु कैन नॉट. सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शेयरिंग द क्राइटेरिया फॉर सेप्टेम्बर 2023. सो इफ यू आर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो लेटर ऑन फॉर अदर ईयर्स, आई वुड रिकमेंड यू गाइज टू गो ऑन द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ टोरंटो एंड चेक विद द criteria for that specific year. So if we talk about eligibility criteria for fall 2023, so first, you need to be an international student. So if you are an Indian and applying for this scholarship, you are eligible to apply. Second, students should currently be in their final year of secondary school or have just graduated not earlier than June 2022. So if you are a student who have just completed your 12th standard, then you are eligible to apply for this scholarship. And third criteria is, if you are intended to be in Canada in September 2023 and start your undergrad studies, then you are eligible to apply for this scholarship. And if we now just talk about how you can apply for this scholarship, so first is, you should be nominated from your current institution, that is your school. How you can get yourself nominated by your school is, you can ask any of your school counselor or any of your subject teacher to really write an application, and you have to upload that application on the link that is provided on the official website of University of Toronto, and like this you can, or your institution can nominate you for this scholarship. And then the second step is you to apply for this scholarship at University of Toronto. So you have to just choose the course you are planning to study, at UFT and then you have to fill in the application for that particular course. So here I would like to make you guys aware about a point that if you are still confused about the course you want to apply at UFT and you decided to apply for more than 5 courses, for example, so the first choice, that is you are applying for business courses as well as humanity courses, and also in business courses you are applying for finance and other management courses, so they will be offering you scholarship for the first choice that you have made. For example, you are accepted in all the 5 options that you have applied at UFT, so they will offering you scholarship only for the first choice that you have confirmed on the application form. Well, you chose business as your first choice and humanities as your second. So you will be getting scholarship for business, and later on if you plan to shift yourself from business to humanities, then they will not be offering you any scholarships. So be careful before applying and be sure about the course you want to study at UFT under this scholarship, because changes would not be made in future. So once you have submit your nomination application form at the official website of University of Toronto, and after that you will fill the main application form for your particular course that you are applying under this scholarship, then the last step would be that you fill out the Lester B. Pearson scholarship program application form. For that you will find the link in my description box, so don't need to worry about that. Last date to apply for this scholarship is November 30th 2022. So if you are planning to pursue your undergraduate studies in Canada for fall September 2023, so this is the right time to apply for the scholarship. So now let's just talk about the second main scholarship that you can apply to if you are planning to study in Canada. So in this video I will be now talking about Alberta University scholarship. This scholarship is basically for everyone. If you are an undergrad student or a master student or a PhD student, then this is one scholarship that you should apply to. The most interesting part about this scholarship is that the Alberta University has come up with an initiative that they will be providing this scholarship to international students without any IELTS exam score. So if you are planning to study in Canada without giving IELTS, then this is one scholarship that you can apply to. But here they have a particular criteria for that. They have listed a particular name of institutions that you have to be graduated from if you want yourself to be exempted from the IELTS exam score. So for that मैं अभी आगे वीडियो में उसकी लिस्ट यहाँ पे अटैच कर दूंगी. But before that, let's just talk about the main details about this scholarship. So now if you talk about the specific fields that you can choose from under this scholarship to study at University of Alberta, so there are almost 200 plus programs that you can choose from if you are planning to do your undergraduate studies. And there are almost 300 programs to choose for your master's. Also, if we talk about the financial benefits that you will be receiving under this scholarship, so you will find the list over here on the screen. So you will be getting a monthly living allowance under this scholarship. Your tuition fee will also be exempted completely. That means the scholarship is fully funded. Then you will also be given residential facility within university or outside university. That will be depending on the room availability once you arrived in Canada. Then your visa fees will also be exempted under this scholarship. Then your health insurance coverage will also be provided by them. Then your any funding allowance for other research purposes that you may need will also be funded by the university. Now let's just talk about the eligibility criteria for applying to this scholarship. So first, you need to be an international student. So if you are an Indian and planning to study in Canada, you are eligible to apply for the scholarship. And second, the eligibility criteria is different for different programs. So I would recommend you to check on the official website, read the criteria for your particular course that you are planning to study. just talk about the required documents that you need when you will be applying for the scholarship. So first you will need your degree, that is your last educational background degree. You will be requiring your transcripts. Then you also need a well-structured CV, and also you will be needing a reference letter or a letter of recommendation from any of your professors that have already taught you in the past. Also, you are required to attach your extracurricular certificates, and also you will have to attach your English proficiency test scores. So if you are not exempted from IELTS, you need to attach that as well. And you will also be required to attach the motivation letter with your scholarship application form. So this was it for this scholarship. If we talk about the deadline for this scholarship, it is 15th December 2022. So if you are planning to study in Canada for fall September 2023, then you should also apply for this scholarship right now as well, and also for the scholarship that we have talked earlier. So this was it for today's video. I hope you guys find it helpful and useful. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, do subscribe it, because I make such videos on a daily basis. And if you don't want to miss on any of these opportunities, do subscribe it. And agar video acha lage, so do give us a thumbs up. And now I'm gonna see you in my next video.